उस दर्शन के करते हैं। टू बाय वाटर इज सेफ टू ड्रिंक,
वाटर सप्लाइड बाय देवा इज सेफ टू ड्रिंक ओनली बिल्डिंग्स एंड फ्लैट ओनर्स मस्ट इंश्योर वाटर टैंक्स आर क्लीन।
Six places in Dubai where rent have fallen in most.
Rents have fallen the most are there are Dubai, Jumeirah Lake and Al Dera. Why we compare with last year in first quarter?
To police war palace this seconds. All there came.
Four children were taken to hospital in the UAE suffering from health issues due to long hours spent playing online games. Thank you.
Welcome to this news. Jasunda here. Get lunch. Kalipa apart. To new minister that man chairman of Abu Dhabi more than 32,000 people happiness apply for amnesty at Amer Center Sofa 47 project complete in Dubai first 8.
News will continue.
Yes. UAE passport is world 9 most powerful.
Also, the current index UAE can travel to 112 countries without visas, and in 45 countries they can get visas on arrival, which makes a total of 157 countries where prior visas are not required for UAE nationals.
Now we can to visit that automatically.
The roads and transport authority announced on Wednesday that the automatic renewal service is now available for both private and commercial vehicles.
Artwork made from waste items.
Unique art exhibition is upcoming
by a power motor which is made out of this scrap.
News will continue.
Two bars one half seven. In the range opens.
RTA opens on 15 September. The first phase of the 7th interchange improvement projects, as well as SIL and SIL road improvement projects, which links between Sheikh Zayed Road and both Sheikh Mohammed bin Zayed and Emirates Road.
RTA embrace can now to medical safety.
Expedient employees and the at the roads and transport authority can now do their medical test for visa renewal in house without waiting long queues at medical center.
Hot weather expect for next 2 days in UAE.
The weather is expected to be hot over next 2 days across the UAE. Also froggy days ahead too.
Thank you. Opens phase 1 of 7th interchange Al Elias and Al Yasail road projects. This will enhance link between Sheikh Zayed Road and Emirates Road.
100 letters to Zayed initiative launched. The UAE Water Aid Foundation has launched its 100 Letters to Zayed program. This is an effort to highlight Sheikh Zayed bin Sultan Al Nahyan's role in consolidating the principles of charity and humanitarianism.
50 alert on medicines. The Ministry of Health and Prevention is warning consumers and healthcare professionals against the use of 4 pharmaceutical products due to possible microbial contamination. News will continue.
Dhabi 14 years Iranians arrested in Bahrain. Thank you.
News will continue.
Next 3 days in UAE with daytime temperature rising up to 45 degrees Celsius.
2 days.
Starting from tomorrow, September 20, Dubai will be rolling out the red carpet for visitors in UAE. It is offering 20% to 50% real cinemas, the top of Burj Khalifa, Dubai Aquarium and underwater zoo, etc. from September 20 to 23rd September.
33,000 grams fine for car calling in UAE.
UAE police warned motorists that car calling can lead to 30,000 grams fine, 24 lakh pounds and 30 days of vehicles confiscation.
UAE Health Authority advise full people to take flu vaccine.
Do you the weather changing? UAE Ministry of Health and Prevention advising the resident to take flu vaccines. Vaccine. This campaign will end December 2018.
Thank you. That's all for today. We'll see you soon. Thank you.
Welcome to all of you. What you have heard just now is the second edition of a news reading attempt by a group of children who are specially abled, very divine, very, very special to me, from Team India Special Smiles Sharjah, which is part of Indian Association Sharjah. When I got an opportunity to conduct a summer camp for them last month, I never realized that there is a lot of potential in them, these children. They can do something which normally, if I had told to children with abilities, would have done. I suggested this option of reading out the headline news in their own way from the main newspapers daily, or maybe once in or 2 or 3 days, with the help of their siblings to read out a few lines following that headline news so that each child or each family sends in a clip to me. I compile them and we form a news listening opportunity to as many people as we can or as you can. The beauty of it was the first time when we did it, means we, including me and the children and their parents did it, their sheer joy was unbelievable. That's what their parents told me. So, and it is now to the second edition. I have more children who have come forward to read this, attempt this, and present to you in an audible format, which I am sure you will all encourage them each time when you get it. It is not an easy task for them. Remember, for me itself to speak out what I want to say to you in front of the mic or in front of the recording unit, it's not easy. So imagine them with special challenges presenting to you the daily news or the news which comes to them. It is handpicked by them, not me. Remember, I have given a free hand to them. These news, what they have selected is handpicked by them and their parents. So these are of very important value. I wish them all the best, and my support to them will continue to be there to develop them, to encourage them, as I believe. I really believe a talent or knowledge within you is to be shared, and they are indeed talented. God bless. Enjoy. Please encourage them. Thank you so much.